everyone. So guys, once again, this is Marlix Journey and welcome po to my channel. So first and foremost guys, I would like to offer my greatest gratitude toward dear Lord God Almighty for giving me the gift of life and blessing me a youth of good people around me in my 38 years of existence. Second is to my family who nurture me with love and guidance, sa mother ko and father, and third to my relatives, and of course lastly to my colleagues and friends inside and outside my social media accounts. Thank you so much. Guys, last 28th of January was my birthday, and I didn't plan to have any party or out of town activity due to pandemic crisis and stress from my job, but to my surprise, some people communicated with my ever trusted friend and co-worker Miss LB Desiderio, and they prepare a surprise for me. So ayun na nga, especially yung team bahay po, they woke up too early in the morning. They shared amounts, yun, nag-share sila, and they bought the cakes and prepared delicious foods, and they also decorated our receiving area. And of course, I am very much surprised guys, kasi some of my deployed workers po send their gifts through Miss LB, lalo na si Ate Maribel ng Hong Kong. Ayan, Ate Maribel, thank you so much po sa gift mo. Di ko talaga ina-expect. I was too much surprised kasi naalala mo yung birthday ko. And also to Jeanette from Oman. Ayun, thank you so much po. Grabe, sobrang na-amaze ako sa mga pa-surprise niya sa akin. Sobrang naluluha ako sa saya kasi hindi ko po talaga ina-expect na may mga pa-surprise pala kayo sa akin. Kaya pala yung aking kasama dito is napakatahimik kasi kasabwat pala siya. And of course, to my friend, brother, father, and very good boss, Sir Khalid of Abu Asila in Oman. So sir, thank you so much for your greetings and gifts. I really appreciate everyone for doing such a wonderful surprise and efforts last January 20. So may God bless you all and bless you abundantly in return. Syempre, hindi ko rin po palalampasin ng pagkakataon na pasalamatan ng aking YouTube family, ang Team Solid po, sa kanilang walang sawang pagsupport at pagmamahal kay Marlix Journey, Team Kolkog, Team Scamling, Team Organic, ayon si Team Oita, sa loop, sa mga ka-collaborations namin ng mga team, at sa lahat-lahat po ng mga individuals na YouTubers at mga teams na sumusuport at nagmamahal kay Marlix Journey at sa Team Solid na team namin. Maraming salamat po sa inyo. Syempre, kay Midnight Star na nag-effort talaga para sa mga birthday greetings mula sa aming mga malalapit na kaibigan, kila Ate Aksha, kila Mami Glyceline TV, kay Trifle J, kay Ate Maribel, kay Maika, kay April, kay Cherry, kay Rose, at marami pa pong iba. So maraming salamat po guys sa inyong mga efforts. So ang salita pong salamat ay kulang pa sa sobrang saya ng aking puso sa inyong ginawang mga pagbati at pag-i-effort para mapasaya ako sa aking kaarawan. So sa lahat-lahat po, maraming salamat, lalo na sa mga YouTuber po na kagaya ko na hindi ko man kilala ng personal ay talagang napasaya ako. So yun po, sa mga OFW naman na nagtiwala, At magtitiwala pa sa amin. Maraming maraming salamat po sa inyo. So, dalangin ko po yung inyong tagumpay. And of course, to my I Love Oman Group admins, thank you so much. Kudos po sa inyong ginawa. Baby Ann Baldosa, thank you sa mga edits na mga pagbati. Sobrang natuwa ako. So, yun guys. Hindi ko na po pahahabain pa. Maraming maraming salamat po sa lahat-lahat. And sana hindi kayo magsawa na suportahan ang aking channel, Marlix Journey. At guys, sa mga hindi pa po nakakapag-subscribe, please hit the subscribe button and click the all bell notification para po ma-notify kayo sa mga susunod ko pang video. So guys, once again, maraming salamat and mabuhay po tayong lahat.
Blessings pa din kasi alam ko may reason siya na hindi na natin alam sa ngayon. Maybe tomorrow or the other day malalaman natin kung bakit. So, thank you and sana lahat kayo na nandito ngayon magiging successful kung ano man yung journey na napili niyong kahapin. So, thank you so much and God bless you.
Sa akin yan, madam. Oh,
yeah. No. Okay,
dalawa
lang.
Okay, galing na lang.